isn't bad. Although I did hear this one broke down a lot at one point. Hey, I've only found one broken elevator here so far. And that broken one is that right car at Nordstrom. I was surprised to see that broken. The left car is still in service. At least when I was over there last. The other one in this garage was being really glitchy. So, I am gonna go get a video of it later and we'll see how it behaves then. Wonderful elevator.